Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety. I've always liked that word. There's not much time. Quickly, through here!
Ooh!
way, quick as you can!
It's not safe here.
I'm the Juggernaut! Yeah!
Gene, he's around here somewhere.
Smashing!
Perhaps we can borrow that person's mind, just for a moment.